Yo guys, how's it going? It's a new week. Yeah, it's a new week. I hope it's gonna be a good week. Hope you guys have a good week this week. And yeah, right now we're about to head out and go to watch Anne's son play baseball, since I'm not gonna watch Gunnar play baseball this summer. And just because I'm a nice and caring person, right, Anne?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, that's what we're gonna go do. Should be a good time. So we'll see you guys later. All right. So we went to Ann's son's baseball game. They ended up losing, which sucks. But we still gotta go watch her son play. I gotta meet him and her husband. So yeah, that was really fun. We're only there for like 10 minutes because they got run ruled, but still, we had a pretty good time. So now we're at KFC getting some dinner before we go back to my room. Hey guys, I just sit here sometimes and wonder how I can make money. Thought about being a stripper, but I don't know how that would work very well. Can't turn it off. Cut the music. You got it. Yeah, there it is. Crap. Can't pick up the money. This job sucks. Can't do this anymore. What's up, guys? Me and Anne are going to see The Fate of the Furious real quick. I forgot it was even coming out. So, yeah, I'm pumped. Let's get it. Let's go. productive ones after the movie. Alright guys, so we just got done with the movie. It was amazing, but I will tell you guys all about it. Well, not about the movie, because I won't ruin it. I'll tell you how I felt about it when I get back to my room. But shit, we gotta get back. It's freezing out here. At least it's not raining though right now.
Yep.
Alright, I'll talk to you guys when I get back to my room. Alright guys, so we made it back. Almost froze my ass off out there. It's freaking cold. Huh. Still trying to freaking warm up. Damn. Didn't think it was gonna get this cold tonight. Did you?
It was nice out.
I'm glad. Right now?
Hmm?
And it's freaking cold.
Yeah.
Alright, anyways, well, we got back. I freaking love Fast and Furious movies, guys. So, this movie was freaking amazing. I honestly think it's one of the best of the movies. Even though Paul Walker wasn't in it, which sucked. Not seeing him, it felt weird, so. Yeah, it was a good movie. I recommend that you guys go and see it. It was hilarious and action-packed at the same time. It's freaking amazing, guys. So, check it out. And, yeah. I don't know what I'm going to do now. Probably go to bed soon, because I'm tired. So, I'll see you guys later. And let's go move.